Is everybody out? Okay, everybody's out. Thank you. You got ammo in there? Cheese and rice. Take cover. I'm kidding. I know it's not a time to laugh, but cheese and rice. You might want to go the other way. It's popping. You might want to turn around. We already got the 911. They're on the way. Yeah, they're out. Yeah, he's over there, or there's somebody over there stopping, and they informed me they're out. Yeah, really. Woo! It's popping. What'd that lady say? Not today. What's that? Okay. Yeah, you might want to take the long way home. Here they come. Thank you. Damn. What kind of vehicle is it? Is that a pickup or a SUV? A van, a minivan like. Wow. So the fireman that's standing at the engine is looking for hot spots. He's got a scope that can see heat. Well, folks, they're going to be out here babysitting that a while, till they get all that hot spots out, and she could go back up. So I don't know what they're gonna do, but it's total. So a little bit of excitement here tonight, and I'm gonna just let them finish up what they do, and I'm gonna get back to watching the Rittenhouse trial. So y'all have a good day. Enjoy the journey. Cheers.